love it.
This is going to be great.
Come on down.
All right.
The fisherman.
So gentlemen, let's mount up and get on our boats and have some fun.
Bye-bye.
What a beautiful lake.
Okay, but I don't want to put the worm on.
Oh, come on.
We don't
Matt, I'll put it on for
no,
you.
No.
Here we go.
What do you use for bait?
A little garden worm here, a little micro.
There it is. Worm. Simple.
Look at that.
It's God's country here. Lots of sun, lots of fun. The water was spectacular, and the party was on.
Showstopper. Shawn, question.
All right.
How would you like to be cooped? I mean, how would you like to be a guest of the Legends House for a month one of these times?
No. You guys would strangle me before it was...
Well, you can see how much fun we're having.
Yeah, no, it's not that. I've got my ritual, and if I...
You've got your ritual, and I've got Tony Atlas.
Hey, fishy, fishy, fishy. Where are you, little fishy?
I feel lucky, brother.
I
can feel it. It's going to happen any minute now.
Maybe a bird will come by and catch a bird.
No bites on it?
Not a bite to be had.
I cook chitlins the night in the house.
That's right.
You know who they are?
No, I know. Intestines, right?
Yeah, or they stunk. They stunk like a pig pen.
You know what I'm going to do after a while? I'm going to lay down and take a nap.
The thing about the chitlins, they smell so bad when they cook. Oh, they were ground cheap, brother. I mean, the smell stayed in the house for 2 days.
Sure, everybody enjoyed it.
Nobody was speaking to me for a while.